Anthony Cirelli will take the faceoff. The post by Pierre-Luc Dubois. Dubois wins it back. Savard to the corner, hassled by Point. 30 seconds left. Columbus wants to keep it right there. Six skaters out for Tampa Bay, down by one in game one. Out of the scrum, Savard pins it along the boards, kills more time. 19 seconds left. What a game by David Savard. It goes by Hedman. It travels all the way back down. 13 seconds left, a change for Columbus. A final push for the Lightning. Here comes Hedman out to center. Stretch pass chipped in by Stamkos. 4 seconds left. The Columbus Blue Jackets, they get it done in game one. They come all the way back and defeat the Tampa Bay Lightning 4-3. What a victory as they surround Sergei Bobrovsky, who surrendered three in a questionable first period. But he responds in a big way, and a character win by the Columbus Blue Jackets here in the first game of this best of seven series. The winning goal, Seth Jones, at 14:05 of the third period. Set up by Artemi Panarin and Zach Werenski. It's time now for the Sprint Three Stars of the Game. Let's take a look at who was selected here. The third star, 17 straight stops, Sergei Bobrovsky. Josh Anderson, huge shorthanded goal in the third. Seth Jones, number one star. Final count, 4-3, Columbus. Right now, let's go to Music City. Here's Chris Cuthbert and Joe Micheletti.